Okinawa. The last link in the chain to Japan, and getting this war over and done with. It was the largest of the Ryukyu Islands, and our first foothold on the Japanese home islands. When we invaded mainland Japan, it would be from Okinawa. We were fighting on Japanese soil for the first time. They had been desperate to stop us before, but now they were fanatical. The guys in Europe were lucky. Their war was almost over. Ours was about to reach its bloodiest moment.
So, this is the Shuri line. What a dump.
Yeah, Pulaski. This stands between us and the last Japanese position on the island.
Real nice spot. Bunkers and mortars look dug in.
We gotta take that ridge, clearing every trench and every bunker as we go.
Maybe we scared them off, they all belly stick themselves like they do.
Let's go, man! Move! Move! Move!
Carry him!
Ah!
down the tunnel and secure that bunker.
Where's Doc? Secure, Sergeant. Good job, Miller.
Good idea. Right.
Here comes our Sherman!
Well, look who decided to show. About time. Keep to the riverbed. Watch out for the enemy.
Enemy ahead, Sergeant! They're crawling out of the damn woodwork!
Get down! Use the Sherman for cover! Use the Sherman for cover.
Get your head down.
Use it up.
You got any bright ideas, pal? Now's the time!
Move on!
Ah!
Fine work, men. Japanese defense line is split in two. You're gonna have to pull back or be overrun by our advance.
Next stop, Tokyo. We're gonna ram it right down Tojo's throat, right, Captain?
Well, the road's open, Polonsky, but we're not at the end of the line just yet.
How'd you like this, Polonsky? A genuine Japanese fortress.